The Crane Room is a restaurant. The Crane Room is a bar. The Crane Room is a banquet facility. The restaurant will please you time after time with their diverse menu. Ask about their daily specials. See the menu at craneroom.com. The bar gives you an abundance of choices with 35 beers on tap and always changing. Their banquet services are always to perfection. The Crane Room, located at 3009 Wilmington Road in Neshannock Township. Call 724-656-1553.
Good morning, Newcastle. Welcome. So hopefully you have that first cup of coffee. Oh, this is NewsWatch. So hopefully you have that first cup of coffee because NewsWatch is straight ahead for you.
Come dine with us. Come dine today. If you could some real good food, there's a place not far away. If you could use a drink or two, or a place to go and play, come to Gallo's Italian Villa today.
The Cedars is a great restaurant with outstanding Mediterranean food. The Cedars takeout menu is second to none, featuring pizza, stromboli, hoagies, their famous lamb on the rod, and so much more. So when you're hungry and you want that Newcastle taste, make it Cedars, now with two locations in Newcastle, 827 Addis Street on the east side and 1101 Highland Avenue. Call Cedars East, 724-658-9260, or Cedars North, 724-652-7657.
It's Saturday morning.
Are you?
That's all you got. That's all you can give me.
Why would you do that?
It's NewsWatch Weekend Edition with your pals, J&J.
Yeah.
We are permanent, from what I understand now. We are permanent to your weekend edition.
We are?
Yes.
Nobody told me.
Well, I'm telling you now. Surprise, surprise.
Well.
And folks, just so you realize, it's going to be quick-hitting news. Yeah. Fun, but it's going to be with the J&J twist for those of you that watch the J&J show.
Right.
So you're going to get your news with a little bit of flavor. But that was a whole...
What? No, I was just looking at our stuff. Listen, ladies and gentlemen, look at this stuff. We got to get to top stories.
Okay,
ready?
Top stories. Here we got from Sirius Radio, XM, we got a bill. To Angelo Parada. Oh, okay, that's nothing.
All right, then we have this, ladies and gentlemen. Just in grid drawing, super attempt.
Angelo Parada. And wonderful.
Beautiful job. Now.
The Hoyt.
The Hoyt. News. What?
Inside bit.
Yes. The works of the American sculptor James Rosati will make their debut at the Hoyt August 4th through October 23rd, 2015. This collection is on loan from the Gerald Milberg Gallery in Charlotte, North Carolina.
Excellent.
So if you need any information about what we just said, call the Hoyt, especially Melissa Maella at 724-652-2882. That's 724-652-2882 at the Hoyt. So... thank you. Hey, a lot of stuff to cut. Come on.
Well, I don't know. What's
next?
What's next? We got, job. We got 5 out of 5.
Good.
From Broad again. What's next one? That was the rest of that.
Okay.
Next. Oh. Hello, Parents and Guardians. My name is Adam Carter, and I will be working with Mr. Pitzer as a student teacher. Wow. So at Slippery Rock University.
Well, very nice.
That's
good luck, Adam.
Good job.
And he's no relation to Carter Lumber or to, what's that other Carter guy?
Carter, the guy who shot the deer?
That's the dentist. That Cecil was the lion.
The lion,
not
okay.
a deer. Carter.
And this, not August, because we're not in August, this September, create a memory. Tell a story in one weekend.
About Carter, Adam
in
Carter?
In beautiful, beautiful Lawrence County. September means back to school, and we're celebrating its style with a storytelling festival and family-oriented activities, not to mention our great restaurants and shopping. They're basically being highlighted this week or this month in the city, the Lawrence of County.
Well, you just created a memory, one that I hope I forget. That was horrible. Anyway, so listen, while you're creating your memory with Jay, learn to skate at the Hess Ice Rink, Kids Skate.
And if you this is what you can do when you create a memory in the beautiful county of Lawrence. You can go to Elwood City for their storytelling festival, McConnell's Mill Heritage Festival, and our wonderful Living Treasures. And remember, don't go to Living Treasures after 10 o'clock because the animals will be asleep.
That's right, and we talked
I'm
about
sorry,
that.
I'm sorry, go ahead.
Hey, no, I was talking about kids skate. You can learn how to kids skate at the Hess Ice Rink. And the Hess Ice Rink is located out in Shannick.
You can learn how to kids skate?
Kids skate.
What's the difference between kids skate and regular skate?
Well, if you're a kid, if you're five and under, you're kids skating. If you're five and above, you are adult skating.
Regular skating
okay. at the Hess Ice Rink. So
wonderful.
And real quick, so you know what this is all about. Our goal is to achieve Olympic fame.
Wonderful.
So
wonderful.
Go ahead.
The city of Newcastle, we're going to go over some Newcastle High School athletics.
Wow.
This weekend, obviously, the varsity football team will be taking on Montour. The JV football team will be also taking on Montour.
It'll be
Saturday.
Oh.
The 12th. 7th and 8th grade football will be playing Ambridge this coming Thursday, the 17th. That ought to be a good game because Ambridge always has a wonderful team. The cross country is big in this area. Mm-hmm. I always see the kids running up and down constantly, training, getting ready.
I don't know if people are chasing them.
That very well could be. They will be facing the Big Red Invitational where there will be a lot of obviously.
Wow, that's a great, seriously. Teams,
Saturday, September 7th. Saturday, September 12th, as well as the West Allegheny Blackhawk meet on Tuesday, September 15th. And my favorite, gotta hit it, golf. This coming Thursday and Friday, they'll be playing Neshanic and Hopewell. Awesome stuff.
And as we're almost running out of time in our first segment, remember to create a memory.
Have fun in the county of Lawrence.
And so, you know, we have a lot of things. We're going to come back because we're running out of time. But
You can get a Hyundai.
You can get a Hyundai.
Hyundai, not Hyundai.
And if you get a Hyundai, you're going to probably need insurance from Highmark.
There you go. Highmark does a wonderful
and a
job.
H&H.
Yes.
So
Highmark insurance.
We are going to be
right back after these
words from our sponsors.
Right back.
After these words from our...
Tuscany Square Restaurant, 3470 Wilmington Road, where old world charm meets today's modern conveniences. You'll enjoy their spacious, comfortable seating, their fresh ingredients that go into making every dish, whether it's pizza or that just right entree. Tuscany Square Restaurant, they're here to serve you. Call 724-654-3065. It's time to go to Chalela and Carney Floral Design Artists. For flowers, plants, figurines, and so much more, whether you're celebrating that special day, that special engagement, anniversary, birthday, you name it, Chalela and Carney has what you need. At 1006 South Mill Street, it's Chalela and Carney. The Beanery Depot and Deli. Coffee, made-to-order subs, snacks, and more. Meatball sandwiches, fresh and hot. Pepperoni rolls, fish sandwiches, chicken, milkshakes. The Beanery Deli. When you're hungry for something special, and it won't cost you a lot of beans.
Yes, I'm a Mr. Pizza.
Hi, we're here with...
Sydney.
And it looks like you girls have had a great lunch. Can you tell me what you have, Sydney?
The ham and cheese sub.
Oh, today's special. What did you have?
I had pepperoni pizza and part of the ham and cheese sub. They were both very good.
Hey, it's always best when you get your food and somebody else's. And here at Mr. Pizza, what a great time. Stop down. Check out the special.
Welcome back to NewsWatch Weekend Edition. The weekend of September 12th and 13th. Let's go over some top worldwide stories, shall we?
Yes, we shall.
Interesting news out of Iraq. It turns out that the Iraqis have downed one of the United States drones. One of our big billion-dollar drones.
Right.
Intact. Did not shoot it down. Intact. Intact. You know how they did it?
No. Tell us.
Brilliant. Tractor beam. UFO alien technology. This is fact, folks. Fact. Got it on the History Channel. Fact. Happened.
Well, here's some more top stories. This week, on the 16th, which is
fact.
Wednesday.
UFOs.
Trump. Fact. Oh, sorry, I bumped the microphone. The debate, the next debate, Republican debate, it will be held out on the West Coast, Reagan Library. Mm-hmm. Donald Trump will be headlining. Again, he still leads in the polls. A lot of things transpired this week. Mm-hmm. Ben Carson, Dr. Carson, started ripping on Trump a little bit.
Well, they're trying, as the Republican Party, they're starting to realize that a lot of people thought that this was a farce, that this would go away. Trump, people aren't going to back Trump. He's going to say something ridiculous. It's just very ironic to me that the very groups that he supposedly starts making fun of is where he starts to gain in the polls, like when he made fun of the women and misogyny, so to speak.
Right.
Where actually it was just against Rosie O'Donnell, but the what's her name, tried to trap him.
Kelly.
Yeah, tried to trap him.
Well,
guess what? The next day, his numbers shot through the roof.
Right.
With women aged, I believe, like 18 to 40, shot through the roof. So they're basically now realizing, to get back to your point, that he is legit, so now they realize they're going to have to start going after him a little bit.
Yeah, and you know what? The thing I like about Dr. Carson and Donald Trump and Fiore, mm-hmm. if I'm pronouncing their name correctly, I like them. They're outside of Washington. John Boehner, Speaker of the House, zippo. Does nothing for the country. Mitchell, zippo.
Fact.
Nothing for the country. Harry Reid. Okay, and his trifocals and the eye surgeries and stuff.
He wears trifocals. Fact.
And he still can't see through the mess that this country is going through. Okay?
You're right.
So just a lot of controversial things. That's why I like what's going on. It's bringing a lot of national issues to surface. So
I'm pushing for it. Carson Trump ticket.
You think?
I would love to see it.
Well, you're forgetting Ted Cruz. Ted Cruz, I like him.
He's kind of making a push, but I don't see him staying long term. I don't think he has the. I don't think he has the monetary backing.
Here's the thing: he's hanging out with Trump. He's kind of like siding with
fact.
Huh.
You don't like that?
No, I
go,
like
go
that.
Go ahead. We're just doing the news.
Serious,
hey,
now,
no, don't worry about it. We're just doing news. It's
four,
all right.
Yeah, he's gonna juggle four microphones.
Yeah, here we go.
Now.
There we go. There's going to be a pun.
Do you mind? This is Newsweek. This isn't the J&J show.
I'm just saying, you know, it was Trump. It was Cruz's, whatever, his anniversary. Did you recognize it?
No.
His wife put on a little Twitter, still cruising after all these years.
See, you can find that on T-Witter.
Yeah, or P-Interest.
Interest, correct.
Fact.
Anyway, folks,
so...
That's it.
We've covered it all. Said.
Dr. Carson, Trump ticket, 2016. You heard it here first. Fact. We'll see you back here in a moment.
Your family and friends will be pleased if you suggest dining at Mary's Middle Eastern Restaurant in Newcastle. Lamb and chicken dishes, stuffed grape leaves, tabbouleh, hummus, kibbeh, and so much more from their huge menu. When you're looking for something different for your dining experience, then Mary's is the answer. Many of their customers come in from nearby counties. Mary's Middle Eastern Restaurant, located on Long Avenue in Newcastle. Call 724-652-2447.
All in a nutshell, 102 and 117 North Mercer Street in Newcastle. Visit Keith and Margot Jackson for that new look. It's the latest in women's and men's clothing. Treat yourself today. You'll be glad you did. Arlington Market, located at 726 Arlington Avenue, has all the great food you remember. Yes, their canned goods are fantastic and feature that old world taste. And meat, cheeses, produce, lunch meats, fresh cut meats, groceries, and so much more. It's Arlington Market. It'll make your table look spectacular.
Butts Flowers and Gifts offers top quality flower arrangements and gifts for any occasion. The pros at Butts Flowers and Gifts provide exceptional customer service, and each bouquet is hand arranged. Stop in and check out their wide selection of gift baskets and plants. They provide flower delivery service locally to Newcastle, Bessemer, Edinburgh, New Wilmington, West Pittsburgh, and across the nation. It's Butts Flowers at 120 East Washington Street in downtown Newcastle. Call 724-652-7727 or toll free 1-800-443-7726.
If you're craving hot dogs and more, and you're in the area, then look no farther than Coney Island, downtown Newcastle on Kennedy Square.
Welcome back to NewsWatch Weekend Edition.
This isn't the J&J show.
It's time for the Cedars Sports Corner. As you can see, the Pirates and the Indians.
Right.
Who do the Pirates have this weekend?
They are playing the Milwaukee Brewers.
The Indians have the Detroit Tigers.
And the Pirates, as you all know, top spot, wild card. Let's see what happens. Chicago's coming right after them, though.
Speaking of wild card, the Indians are making a large push.
They are.
They are now 4.5 games back as of right now of the wild card position.
Yeah. A great job, too, by their manager.
Yeah. Francona has definitely turned it around. They got rid of the idiots Bourne and Swisher.
Right. And they got rid of Moss. I don't know why, but he's doing a great job at St. Louis. Yeah. But that's the here and there. So, Cedar Sports, go. What else we got?
Westminster's got W&J, which is?
Big loss for the Westminster Titans.
What is W&J?
Washington and Jefferson.
Nice. Pitt's got Akron. Pitt's in big trouble. They lost their running back for the year with an torn ACL.
It doesn't matter. The kid that filled in for him, I'll tell you what, he will rush for 1,000 yards this year. That's my prediction. You heard it right here. Fact.
They have Akron, and Akron is not near as good as YSU, so guess what, Pitt fans? Another W for you. Duquesne's got Bucknell. Wow. Don't know much about either one of them. And
Penn State. I want to say something.
Go ahead.
Duquesne's going to lose. Bye.
Okay. Yeah, Bucknell's pretty solid. Ivy League.
Yeah.
Big, big, big Ivy League. Mm-hmm. Penn State's got somebody that they will definitely lose to.
Who?
I don't know, and I don't care, because Penn State
sucks.
Yeah,
we don't care. We don't care about Penn
State. And
they lost to Temple.
You know, that the old Buckeyes.
Yeah, nobody cares.
The Buckeyes have Hawaii. Hawaii.
Yeah.
Hawaii. They're going to drop. You heard it here first.
See,
you heard it here first. They're going to drop. They are going to drop 80 points on Hawaii.
No.
Yes, they will. They will drop 80 points.
Why would you run up the score?
Their third stringers will be in, and they'll be dropping points on the Rainbow Warriors.
What about high school football?
Fact. We don't have time for high school football. That was your Cedars Sports Corner, brought to you by Cedars.
I didn't do my report yet.
Folks, we'll be right back.
My grid
do it. Do it. We'll be right back. Fact.
Pegley's Pasta & More. When you're hungry for that great Italian taste, bellissimo, it is tremendous. You have to stop by Pegley's for pasta, sandwiches, pizza. Yes, it's Pegley's Pasta & More.
for that great Italian taste. It's not just for Sunday anymore. Head over to Pecky's.
Whether it's a scheduled appointment or same-day service, DiCaprio Carpet Cleaning offers 24/7 service for commercial, industrial, and residential, as well as fire and water damage restoration. Using state-of-the-art technology, DiCaprio Carpet Cleaning experts are ready to professionally clean your carpet today. Call DiCaprio Carpet Cleaning for a free in-home estimate. Thank you for making us Lawrence and Mercer County's largest carpet cleaner.
And remember, nobody gets your carpet cleaner.
If you're having a party, then Keystone Specialty is the place you need to go. Yes, they have every party supply that you can imagine. Planning that wedding, that graduation, or maybe it's just that big game that's coming up, go to Keystone Specialty. Party supplies and so much more. Remember, they have those fall decorations, winter, spring, and summer. It's Keystone Specialty on the south side of Newcastle, Mill Street.
Welcome to the Silk Road Fair Trade Market, home of those uncommon treasures. When the farmery searches the world over to pick out just the right gift. So stop by the Silk Road Fair Trade Market. You'll be glad you did.
Welcome back to NewsWatch Weekend Edition.
Why do you do that?
I'm sorry.
People are watching. They want news. They want to watch the high school, just any scores come crawling across the screen from last night. Mm-hmm. They want to, this isn't the J&J show.
Step so how would you it. Like me to introduce it?
A little bit more professional.
Welcome back to NewsWatch Weekend Edition.
And now the top stories.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, as you well know, we're in our third month of the state of Pennsylvania not passing a budget, and it's impacting our schools in a negative way.
Fact.
Ms. Kane, our attorney general, they're trying to force her to leave her position as the attorney general. She's fighting it. That's going to be one heck of a process. We'll see what happens. We'll keep you posted, you know, because as every week goes by, she's still the attorney general. Okay, Rocky Blyer is going to be doing his play, Rocky Blyer. Wait a minute.
Opinion.
No, he is. That's a true
because
story.
Because that's a lie.
It is
not happening.
Rocky Blyer.
Is it?
It's true.
Thank you.
Fact.
He'll be performing at the Benidorm, Heinz Hall.
Benidorm.
See, he's going to be, he's not going to be at the Benidorm. He's going to be somewhere in Pittsburgh doing a one-man show about his life.
You're kidding me.
No, and it's called Rocky Blyer.
Oh, my gosh.
Rocky Plays.
Oh, my gosh.
So if you get a chance. Hey, and in October at the Benidorm, Songs in a Key of Life, Stevie Wonder will be there. That is a great show.
Very interesting fact.
Fact.
On Stevie Wonder.
What?
He has written over 13,000 songs.
That's a lot of songs.
Fact.
You'd be, I can't even name all the people he's written songs for. Like any, he's
written.
We don't
want you to because we don't have time because the segment's only a couple minutes.
Okay, go ahead.
All right, name one person.
No, we're good.
Hey, didn't he do a song with Paul McCartney?
Yes.
Ebony.
Yes.
And Ivory. We're together.
No, come on, give us some more top stories.
Top story.
Michael Jackson.
That was Michael Jackson.
And Paul McCartney?
Yeah. The Wings.
We all know.
Okay, come on.
People
what
are
else is
the
going
same.
On. So they haven't changed. They haven't passed the budget. Seriously,
no,
haven't passed
they didn't pass the budget.
When do you think they'll have the budget?
And hey,
by?
How about UPMC? There's a lot of stuff happening with the hospital, Jameson Hospital.
Yeah, they're going to take over?
Who? I don't know. But they're trying to get someone to buy in so that the hospital could stay there.
I think the Hoyt should buy it.
The Hoyt? I don't know if they're going to buy it.
That's
somebody
it.
Has to buy it.
That's it. We're out
That's
of time.
It?
That's
Top
it.
Stories?
We're out of time. Folks, we'll be right back with your weather.
Joshua Sun Rehabilitation Center. From the moment you arrive, you know that you're in the right place. Dr. John Wrightson listens first. He pays attention to detail and then makes the determination. Joshua's son, rehabilitation. We make the pain go away.
Hello, folks. Angelo Parada for Ferrone Brothers. Wow, you have to try their food. Great Italian food and two locations on the south side on Mill Street and on Wilmington Road in Newcastle. Ferrone Brothers for pepperoni rolls, pizza, any Italian dish that you can imagine. Okay, and a whole lot more. It's Ferrone Brothers. Stop by. They have those daily specials, and they look forward to seeing you. Tell them NCTV45 sent you.
Gentlemen, if you want to look your best with high-quality clothing, then I recommend Main Street Clothiers and Custom Tailors in downtown Newcastle. Mike Caggiano is the owner, and he and his staff have been in the business for decades, and they will always give you the right recommendations. They also carry Rondinelli tuxedos. That's Main Street Clothiers and Custom Tailors, 210 East Washington Street, downtown Newcastle. Call 724-652-3851.
Welcome back to NewsWatch Weekend Edition. It's time for your Crane Room 45 weather. This weekend, you're not going to need these because it's going to rain all weekend with a high in the mid-60s. Today, low of 50 degrees, 90% chance of rain, which means it's going to rain. Fact!
We all know
Sunday, high of 66. Low of 47, a 50-50% chance of rain. To start off your week work, of your week of working, it's going to be a high of 73.
When?
Mostly sunny with no chance of rain.
Good day, sunshine.
Good day, sunshine. You'll need these on Monday to start your work week.
Monday.
That was your Crane Room 45 weather. We'll be right back.
Dineo and Olson Law Group, where every client matters. Serving Newcastle, Elwood City, and Youngstown. Dineo and Olson handles criminal law, bankruptcy, civil matters, workers' compensation, personal injury, medical malpractice, divorce, wills, real estate, and many more legal issues. Call any one of their offices in Newcastle, Elwood City, or Youngstown with these phone numbers. Open Monday through Friday, 9 to 5. Daimyo and Olson Law Group, where every client matters. Look what you'll find at Paul D. Weller Hardware. Lawn and garden supplies, plumbing and electrical supplies, do-it-yourself items, pipe bending, window screen, and key-making services, tools of all kinds, paint, fans, ladders, rodent traps, bug spray, and that's just some of what you'll be able to purchase at Paul D. Weller Hardware at 207 North Liberty Street in the Mahoningtown section of Newcastle. Call 724-652-1531. Bill's Bake Shop will make you happy. Owner Bill Cast and his staff keep the tradition going with all those bakery items you remember as a kid. Just to name a few, Bill makes cream sticks, cinnamon rolls, bear claws, cream horns, cannoli, cakes, pies, cookies, bread, pizza, and more. You can also buy homemade cavatelli and ravioli. Bill's Bake Shop, located 228 North Liberty Street in the Mahoningtown section of Newcastle, is open Tuesday through Saturday, 7 to 5, and Sunday, 7 to 2, closed Monday. Bill's, where smiles are everywhere. Call 724-654-4223.
There's more than meets the eye. You gotta give them a Newcastle a try. The right small town for living. Look around.
Wow, yes, it's fun to go to the Y
And now, with great affordable rates, it's more swimming, more exercise, more family time. The YMCA in downtown Newcastle, or the Y Zone on Eleanor Drive in Shannon Township, welcomes you to a variety of programs, exercise, and fun events.
New Horizons Treatment Center at 4 North Mill Street is a group of trained addiction professionals that can provide specialized treatment services. Located in the Washington Center, we are dedicated to serving the local community. Treatment services include co-occurring mental health and substance use disorders, problem gambling, and concurrent criminality. At New Horizons Treatment Center, we strive to provide hope, help, and healing.
If you're craving pizza and more, then Little Johnny's too wants you to come through the door. Their menu includes many pizza varieties, jumbo wings, hoagies, calzones, strombolis, flatbread sandwiches, bread bowl salads, soups, and more. Dine in, take out, or have them delivered. Little Johnny's too can even cater your next party. Their prices are right, and the food is the way you expect it. Little Johnny's 2 is located at 130 East Washington Street in downtown Newcastle. Call 724-657-2210.
Welcome back to NewsWatch Weekend Edition. What?
Yeah, and you should get out there and try to go fishing. And if you're wishing to see the new edition, check out my boy, my man Jay, for joy.
That was awesome, because I can't rap. Don't you know? That's a fact.
And you can't even tap. That's a fact. Back to you, try to rap.
I can't do it.
You
I'm
can't
sorry,
what?
I can't. I can't.
You wanted to
I
be
can't
a rapper.
Do it. I tried.
We How much folks, time do we have left?
We tried. I don't know. My stopwatch
didn't
work.
I'll help you out here. Here, let's do this one more time. Go ahead, keep talking.
I'm trying to talk.
About what?
We're basically going to wrap the show up.
We are wrapping.
Tell everybody what we went over today.
We, listen to me, we covered
everything.
Everything.
Fact.
That's a fact.
From UFOs to Donald Trump, to what's happening in the county of Lawrence, to what's going to happen with your weather when you go back to work for your week.
Sports.
Covered sports.
Covered the Bucks. Covered the Indians.
Covered the Buckeyes. Covered the Penn State Nittany Lions. Lions.
And
that's a Penn State Nittany Lion right here on the hat.
We talked about Hoyt.
The Hoyt. Hoyt.
We talked. That's a fact. Did we talk about Hoyt?
That's a fact. You know what? You know what we did, Jay?
What?
We covered everything.
Everything.
And you know
everything
what?
You always wanted to know about news and were afraid to ask. Right
we
here.
Covered.
Hey, how can they get in touch with us?
NCTV45.com or NCTV45@gmail.com.
It's like a jungle sometimes. It makes me wonder.
And that's a
wrap.
Fact.
Wrap.
Fact.
Check
yourself
out, Pete.
Bye, guys.